Better get your passport ready. Better make sure you got no criminal records. You better make sure everything is good, because we're going to Canada. Oh man, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Just had a crazy night. It's gonna be crazy. Just know this is gonna be crazy. I ain't gonna tell you yet what it is, but I just got up, about to get ready, about to meet up with my road trip coordinator in a few. If he's up, I hope he's up already. And we're gonna have fun.
I'm finna take it to the tip top, baby.
Man, thank God I don't have a license, because if not, I think I'll be going on road trips every day. No lie. But, you know, this is how we do it, man.
Yo, son. Yo, we got the road trip coordinator. We got the special guest.
I don't appreciate that being so close
to the son. Man, I'm road trip coordinator, so you already know, man. We bug out, we have fun, get crazy, everything, man. You gotta have a good friend around, you know. You can't have fun by yourself all the time, you know what I'm saying? Brought him back from the 80s, now let's make some babies. Freestyle paid off. Finally arrived to Albany. And then from there we go to a little city named Troy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I know what's beef. Let it cook and I pop like grease.
You thirsty niggas can't stop my feast. Stalin! Stalin!
You're going to Canada, you gotta get your drizzies on. I'm listening to Drake right now.
Some nice weather. Alright, son, you know you about to knock out, motherfucker. You asshole, you're supposed to be in the front, not me.
Yo, you didn't walk around as much as I did. Even though you slept less than me, I was walking around for a while.
Screw you.
I hope that's... because they didn't ask me for Montreal. I can fucking breathe.
I love being on the road, So, I don't know, it's cool to me to be on the road, hitting the road, going places. Don't get me wrong, planes aren't bad either, but you don't get to see what you see on the road, on a plane, you know?
Holy shit, it's so fucking cold!
So we're like 15 minutes away.
It's like 62 miles.
You want some?
No.
I think so. Cause once we hit the border, it's only like 7 more miles. Are you? Is that a video?
Oh yeah. Got by the border with no problems. There was no traffic at all. Like nothing. Guess we were the only crazy people to go to Canada and figure out that it was gonna be freezing as hell. This is the master bedroom. The master bedroom. Oh yeah.
All of anal.
The master. Oh, she got sexy. Reasons to go to Canada. I mean, legal age is 18. The females speak French. Yeah, I recommend it to anybody. I mean, why not? All types of people out here. It's fun. Why not? Don't nobody see y'all, cause we all the best. The mighty, mighty unit, blue fitted, blue vest. Watch me get them, who's next? Who wanna be the one? I'm shining royal diamonds in the nightclub with my gun. Back to the money, 24 hours. So we came all the way to the North Pole to have subways.
Right, I saw subways.
Subways.
And it was right there. I would have seen like the other shit. I would have seen
this is a food court. It's a big ass mall just for food. With a dry cleaner in it. Uh-oh, this is where you get your Canadian happy ending. Get the Canadian happy ending, son. Downtown Montreal is Bars, clubs, legal age 18. Did I say that already? I think I did, right? All right. They even got a hotel right next to the bars. Like, it's crazy. You'll have fun out here. Trust me. Trust me. Some white people out here? White people like me for some reason. Yo, I had them going crazy, fist pumping, all that. I love it. I'm cool with white people now. White people like me. I'm not a threat anymore. I'm glad. Ugly umbrellas, cuz he'll make it rain. We let it fill. You ain't here, Wayne. That nigga said I'm ill. Fan up, fan up. I just want a girl that ain't wearing much. Chris Brown at the awards, I'ma tear it up. I'll be somewhere with a stack. Trinity on my lap, sipping on my cognac. International borders, we didn't break them, we actually just crossed legally.
Yo, look at the stamps. Look at, oh, you can't really see the stamp, but look at the stamp.
But we had the club rocking.
You need more than two bills to come over here.
Plus
your hotel.
Plus you got to use Google to learn your conversions.
That too. I learned from experience.
But
I ran out of money halfway through the night.
But Canada, Montreal, to be exact, is gonna
be. I wasn't even trying to swipe. I ended up swiping like 3 times this weekend. Crazy.
Just make sure you don't owe anything before you come out here, because you'll go retarded.
Like me. This is for future reference. Future me. No. Just
and,
no.
And as a reminder, everything closes at 3.
No. Bars close at 3.
Bars close at 3.
Going until, I don't even know. We didn't stay that long.
We didn't stay that long, but.
But now we know.
Now we know.
Now we know.
But.
Like Biggie says, if you don't know.
Now you know. But RayTv, you already know. We did it. We in Canada, Montreal to be exact. We just had fun.
About to be back here in a year.
Maybe even sooner, maybe in the summer. We might hit another country. We might hit another state. That's how it goes down in Montreal. It's basically just like if you're in New York when everybody's drunk running around trying to get food, trying to get something. But it's just this language. It's just the language.
And niggas don't own it.
And there's a McDonald's that's 24 hours. Definitely the saddest part is leaving. Leaving a place you had so much fun. You got crazy, ran around, drove around, freeze your ass off, got drunk, everything. It's always that, like, damn, I don't want to leave yet. But that's just how it goes. I'll deal with it. I'll be back. Definitely. We coming back here. We're gonna do it big. We're gonna do it big. Watch. We're gonna do it big.
I copy one for my old girl. You think she my newest bitch? She my old girl. Khalifa, a younger nigga who handle his. Hoes get in my car. Ask what the channel is. Bullshit.
Got a little souvenir for myself. Shit, you know. It's my homie Montreal, son. A homie Montreal.
And I get fresh like where them cameras is. Better yet, sandwiches. Bad bitch, Spanish friends. Could have been the president. Rather be the man and instead, yeah. Now when I get paid, my checks be looking like phone numbers. Now when I get paid, my checks be looking like phone numbers. I'm talking millions, nigga, I'm talking millions. I'm talking millions, nigga, I'm talking millions. Time is money, so I went and bought a Rolex. Time is money, so I went and bought a Rolex. I'm talking millions, nigga.
Record her eating a burrito.
Eat her recording a burrito.
I said eat her recording her burrito.
No comment.
I mean, it could be dumb, but that's kind of nasty. Well, you a little freaky.
You can come back to the bank.
I don't want to go back to New York City. I want to stay in Montreal. I miss it.
Yo, Montreal is my city.
So Gerald's going to become a dual citizen?
Try.
Alright, he's going to become a tri-citizen.
Try.
He wants to be...
Tri-citizen.
What, Canada? Dominican Republic, I don't know why.
That's right, teacher.
And... U.S. And the funny part is, he doesn't even have a license, so how...
You don't have to have a license.
That's the funny part.
So... Eat your burrito.
Yeah.
Do you have a license? No.
But she's too fly to have a license, though.
Where you get, like, a bike and stuff?
I do have a bike.
Oh, you bought it? You have your bike license?
Yeah.
You are now in tune with your wifey's favorite DJ. DJ Ill Will.
There's a first time for everything. There's a first time for everything. But don't be afraid of what's in the dark. Just open your eyes and see what's in their heart. I remember the first time I left it up to you. But I loved you the first time. Never trusting you.